I'm retired General Jim Mattis, and I'd like to share a few thoughts about service to our country, specifically about the heartening example we find in the great state of Tennessee. Known as the volunteer state for a reason, nothing better captures the spirit of the state's motto than the abundance of young men and women from Tennessee who sign up to serve our nation in the all-volunteer U.S. military. Representing communities and rural regions from all corners of the great state following Tennessee's historic example, these volunteers look past the hot political rhetoric of our times and swear to support and defend our way of life and the Constitution of the United States that created this wonderful experiment that you and I call simply America. No surprise that when their service is done, many of these volunteers return home again, moving back to Tennessee, moving back to America at its best, and bringing their selfless character back to our communities, our parishes, our campuses, and the business world. And that's where they prove their weight in gold with their leadership and teamwork skills honed in the finest team-building laboratory in the world, our superb military, where they served alongside every race and creed, fellow volunteers representing every state in our nation, native-born and immigrants. Yet like stepping out on any new adventure, that's when we all need a helping hand from family, from friends, from colleagues, classmates, and more. The Charlie and Hazel Daniels Veterans and Military Family Center was created specifically to assist those returning troops and their families. The center represents the very essence of America, an America where we look out for one another, where we actually reach out to one another, where we put others first by giving them a hand. The Community-Oriented Veterans and Military Family Center at Middle Tennessee State University is organized and devoted to helping to make successful that transition back home again for those veterans and their families who have served and protected our country. Extending an open hand at a one-stop center, that is a way they can guide and assist our veterans with their transition back to the civilian life and their next chapters. It's staffed with volunteers who understand the veteran situation and commit to helping others. I salute what Charlie and Hazel Daniels devoted their names and energies to supporting, with University President McPhee's full embrace and my close friend, General Keith Huber's devotion to leading. This is what America is all about. And MTSU is leading the way, showing how it is done. I wish to express my thanks to all who have made this center into a model for how we welcome veterans back home again, while adding my welcome home to the veterans and their families returning to Tennessee.